Como pueden ver, hoy me encuentro en el Negro Leagues Baseball Museum y voy a platicar con el presidente, Bob Kendrick, porque me va a platicar más de la historia del museo. Tell me more about where we are right now.
We're here on the Field of Legends, and if you don't mind, I'm going to introduce you guys to our All-Star team. All the statues are life-size based on the height, weight, data, information that we had on each of them, and they represent the first group of Negro League players to be inducted into the National Baseball Hall of Fame at Cooperstown. Mm-hmm. So that's how our All-Star team was chosen. First base from Rocky Mount, North Carolina. Mm-hmm. That is the legendary Walter Buck Leonard. Many believe Buck Leonard to be the greatest first baseman to have ever played this game. Mm-hmm. If you are a fan of the history of our sport, he was compared to Lou Gehrig, but believed to have greater defensive abilities than Gehrig. And the old timers in the Negro League say the greatest fastball hitter this sport has ever seen. They said sneaking a fastball past Buck Leonard was like trying to sneak sunrise past the rooster.
Todos quedan invitados a venir aquí a conocer más de la historia del Negro Leagues Baseball Museum.